Today is September 8th, 2023. This is the run test for the Blodgett Mark V electric convection oven.
Lights on, so it should be in the heating process. I'm going to shut the compressor off so they can hear how quiet it is. We have to do one deck at a time. I only have one line for testing. You can actually smell it heating. Just going to turn it down so we get to low temperature, see that the oven will reach temperature. Lights actually work on these ovens. Obviously, your electrician will have to hardwire it. We're doing it for testing. He'll have to run the wires through the back of the oven and wire it in the way I did. This one didn't come with wiring. The other one has wiring, but I recommend replacing it. We're just going to test on it. Go around the back and show them the motors.
You don't want to stick your fingers in there as long as it is.
I want to get the first oven up to temperature. After that, next set of videos, we'll have the oven up at temp and then we'll make the video.
it's reached temperature. So what I'm gonna do now is activate it to a higher temperature so when you see that the light kicks back on, which means the furnace actually be working. And there you go. So that's oven one.